and the residential wing in the back where the manager lived. And that happened until about 1944, when the famous Rudy Nuttall bought the store with his brother and stayed here continuously, except for a quick tour in Hawaii during the war. He stayed here until 2002, when he retired. And Rudy was the unofficial mayor of Wareneck.
Where is David?
Yeah, Lauren.